For my final coat of paint, I was going to use this HomeRite Finish Max sprayer on the front of my doors, but after doing just a couple of samples, I wasn't happy with the pattern that it was left, so I ended up just brushing it. So I'm just going to brush all of the doors with my paintbrush the way I've been doing the primer and also the first layer of paint.